Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Facebook session expired problem in Android. So the first solution is we need to clear our Facebook cache files. So for that, open your phone settings, scroll down and tap on app management. Now tap on Facebook, tap on storage usage, tap on clear cache, and tap on clear data. And after doing this process, go to Facebook and check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is we need to log out and re-login into our Facebook account. So for that, open your Facebook and tap on this three line icon to the top right corner, scroll down, tap on log out, tap on yes, and re-login into your account. And now check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is we need to log out from all session. So for that, open your Facebook and tap on this three line icon to the top right corner, scroll down and tap on settings, scroll down, tap on security and login, tap on see more to see all logged device. And here you will need to tap on log out of all sessions, tap on log out, and I'll check the problem is fixed or not. And the fourth and final solution is we need to reinstall our Facebook app, but before doing that we need to clear our app data. So open your phone settings, scroll down and tap on app management, tap on Facebook, tap on storage usage, clear cache, and tap on clear data. And after that, go to Play Store and search here Facebook, tap on uninstall, and you will need to reinstall Facebook. And that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.